Hello, I'm GWL, and today I'm going to show you a standard event playing with ninjas and some rogues. At one, we have Fading Hope, a good tempo card that could also save our creatures. Then a lot of enablers for our ninjutsu ability with Merfolk Windrobber, Network Disruptor, a limited all-star. And Thunder, a Thousand-Faced Shadow, a card that can be played early, but also has a 4-mana ninjutsu ability that can make a lot of damage and also hit our opponent in other ways, as we see soon. Also, a card I like from Limited, Okiba Reckoner Raid. Maybe it's not the best card for Standard, competitive wise, but I think it's a fine playable. Also, Spell Pierce as a cheap counter spell to win with tempo. On 2, we have Infernal Grasp, good removal spell that costs us life, but also gets rid of everything. Powered Kill does not cost us life, but is more conditional. Silverfield Master, a Ninja Lord that also makes our abilities of ninjutsu one cheaper to activate. It also stacks if we have multiples in play. On 3, the Prosperous Thief, a cheap ninjutsu ability for only 2, and fixes our mana, ramps us in a way, and also hits pretty hard for 3. The Biting Palm Ninja, a 3-3 with menace that can take a card out of their hand, is a good deal. It's not great, but it's a good playable and one of the best ninjas we have. One of the standard cards in Standard at the moment is Kaito Shizuki, the planeswalker that draws the cards when we attack. And we have good evasive creatures to attack early. Therefore, we can draw a lot of cards normally, but it also plays with itself because of the minus ability. And the ninjas also get pumped by the Silverfur Master and enable our ninjutsu abilities. The -7 is an emblem that could be potentially strong, but it's not what I'm looking for when I'm seeing a planeswalker normally. And yeah, it rarely comes up being relevant. On 4, we only play 2 cards, Crippling Fear, against aggressive creature decks that go fast on the board as we do to have a chance and maybe get a one-sided sweeper that can be really effective. Double Black is a bit hard with the mana base, but with a Prosperous Thief, it is possible. The mana base, one Hall of Storm Giants, maybe we ramp into enough mana to activate it, or a game tends to be long, or we are drawing too many cards, then this becomes active. Also, two Half of the Eye Tyrant to get in with Menace. One Otavara and one Takenuma. Otherwise, we would play some basics. And this is a clear upgrade. And one Access Tunnel. Access Tunnel can sometimes be a problem in our opening hand, but in the late game, when we top deck it, it can help us get through with these. This is our deck. Let's go! I can keep it. It's not great, but we have enablers, removal, Kaito. Taking it out. I have another play, but played this first. Bit weird. Hopefully it's not a removal spell. Okay. Only is a 3-1. We need more cards to be able to fight this, but for now, making a 1-1 to block here seems good. Not happy with the block. Yeah, I block with a fly because this can get an easy. Try to find something relevant. That's not it. Could play these two. Hive. Yeah. Legion Angel is problematic. There's no easy way pushing damage here. I think I want to block with this. I think I'm fine with the block here. They have another Kaito.
I'm used to being uninvited.
No good blocks available. I think I'm plussing. Something we can play. Yeah, we drew a bit too many land. This could also kill it. But without Legion Angel, would be fine here. Yeah, that's not it. Is there anything we could draw? Not really, they have also this. Minus effect could kill all the flyers. They still have this. Can kill it. Technically jump. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
No secret I can't uncover.
That's a fine opening hand. Enabler. Am on a blue so far. Okay, a build deck. We are not playing a lot of high mana value cards, therefore mill is quite effective against us. Okay, main phase, flash creature, that was odd. Hopefully no fading hope, but there was no stick. Good. What do we see? Two. Okay. Only these two. It's not affecting the board. It is effective against us, but hopefully not enough to kill us. Okay. I think it's again taking a card out of their hand. Get this going. Reality chip blocks us, but this could kill us. They are playing it. I want a ninjutsu next turn. Yep, this is better. We can take the last card. No reason to attack here. Maybe they're not blocking. I guess it's fine. It's a free attack. We're taking the last card, get these on the board, then they are on top deck mode. Of course they see their card, but without another creature, there's no card advantage. It's not even that necessary to take the 6 drop. I do not play it now because I hope to copy next turn. Oh, they have another play. No, not yet. Okay. Let's make a copy. They can sack. Don't you take that card? Oh, only a land. And we cannot take it. Nice. I can keep it. We have to target something. But of course, there's nothing we can tap down. probably Celestia their tokens. Take their first card. That is always a problem. Hopefully we get another good card out of the hand. Oh no. That's why we cannot get in. Yeah, that's a problem. Guess I can just play it as a 3-3 manas. Do not have to. Maybe I should get Kaito going. They want to kill it, attack, then we can get in with this ninja.
With the right tools, I got someone on the inside.
They're more life gain deck, I guess. Or cleric deck. Yeah, cleric deck. That's a problem. Should have waited with a grasp, I guess. I hate it. Really hate it. Have to find good cards. Oof. Not even a removal spell can do the job.
I'll be taking that now.
Kaito's down. What are we doing? Maybe I want to get in with the hive next turn. Oh no. Good top deck. They're playing it safe. Okay, that's good. But they have this in their hand. Therefore, we have to wait. It's also reasonable to not play it out, keep the activation open. Another one top decked, oh man. Not good. Yeah. Nothing I can do. But at least we know about it and do not waste our poet curl. And that's game. Can jump one turn, I guess. Any reason to play it? Maybe. If I find another removal spell. They play rarely any removal, and yeah, this is one, but oof. Okay. Yeah, should not have played it out. I was so sure they keep it up. Not great. Yeah, should have kept this in hand, maybe. Should we get in? Can use the safekeeping. Technically, it's not bad. We can block here. Yeah, yeah. Should have played out the lad, I guess. Okay. Same match as before. Maybe. Or it is an eye attack. A double one drop here. Hope they do not play as many flyers. Double Lumnak Spirons, yeah. Not bad. Now we have a decision. Look at the hand, or try to raise in the air. I think I should look in the hand. The hand seeing. Do not have any life gain for these. This would technically be a good 3-drop, but we want to get in the air. These can get big with these plus one counters and fly. But removal is maybe our biggest problem. They also have two of these. Yeah. They don't have the land yet for Spring Regiment. And playing this out is not that great. Taking 7. This land does hurt us. Jump block, okay. Yeah, not bad. They found the land. And also, something gains vigilance, kinda. Can double block to take it out. Take 5. Next turn, 3. They block here, take 3, plus 4, 7, plus 3. We are one shot killing them. Is there another way to do it? Not really. I guess we are short. Still take it for now. Does this do it? No. What? Yeah, it does. 5 plus 6. Oof. Yeah. Close game. No enabler. But still a keep. I do not think we have to keep open spell pierce on 1. I should play this to then have the options between playing the silver from Master or keeping up Grasp. Another white deck, okay. I think I wait with a silver four. No play. Then making a 1-1 is not that big of a deal. But still. Trying to take it out. Another one? Sure. 2. Hopefully they have no way of removing it. Good card. Can get in. To then take one of their cards. Yeah, I guess I should take the next play, even though we do not have an answer yet. And I'm killing Adeline. it's also reasonable to wait till their combat step, but maybe they're playing protection. I do not have to spell this up. And they found the card I took from them, of course. Worst case. And another blue. Not what you wanted to see. Okay, we make it. Should I play it? It is a 2-2. Yeah, I guess let's play it. Every land would be a problem. Okay. I'm fine with the trade. I mean, it's not gaining them anything, really. This would be so good. Oh, it hurts. Should be attack. They're attacking with everything. Can block here, block here. I have to get in. I want to get this out of their hand really badly, but we do only have this one black source. It's really hurting us. We hope that they do not draw another land. Yeah, no land. Could have the Wandering Empire. Again. Sure. Can we play around it? Not really. They're blocking here, play Wandering Empire and... No? Well, not yet. Is there something cool we can do? Just doing this. They play the Wandering Empire plus here. Not the card I was expecting. Okay. Take action. Another one. Okay, we got there. Turn one, turn two. Then we can decide if we are playing it. A bit of tempo play. Also a sweeper that could be one-sided, yeah. It's a fine hand, depending on what we're going to draw as lands. I keep these open. Counting maybe a chariot. Skyclave, okay. Yeah, that's fine. Now we double spell. And keep our options. Sure. Yeah, this is probably worth getting countered. Can be Binding Pop Ninja. They have only one card left. Okay. They're gaining a lot of life. But we sweep their board. Guess we also lose one creature. They're not attacking, okay. They do not share a type. Therefore, we should get rid of this, I guess. Yeah, no ninjas here. Hopefully they do a top deck. Yeah, nice. Yeah, the tunnel is a problem with this opening hand. If we find a black source on two, this hand would be great. But as it is, I think I'm mulligan it. I can keep it. Difficult hand still. Yeah, not bad against us. Okay, with this in hand, it's a bit better to play it. But our one toughness creatures are not looking good. Okay. Kaito should be a good draw. Another removal, but they let us attack. no secret I can't uncover. Bit risky. Do we play it? Yeah, I play it. I want to have an attacker for Kaito. They're playing spot removal and drawing cards. Should help. See what we get. A land, good. I keep this open. Okay. No attack at all. Do not think we have to grasp anything. Make a copy of this. Maybe they are triple blocking. Get in for three. They still have Amada left. That's also a bit scary. Oh, see what they're going to do. Yeah, there was a reason to play this, to be able to play this, yeah. I wanted to wait to see if we get a hive. A bit afraid of a sweeper, but should they use the worst when the sweeper is incoming? It's only 2 damage. Therefore, I guess they do not have it. They can get this back. Sure. Only 1 card in hand. Get damage in by attacking with everything. When they are only double blocking something, we can blow them out. But then this maybe becomes a problem. Cannot counter it. Nice. Draw a card. And another one. Okay. know that they do not have the sweeper yet. Therefore, we could get in. Could also wait. Tap two things down. Next turn to get in with these. Does this make sense? Kinda does. Plays around a sweeper better. Yeah. Aggressive. This still lives.
Fine. I'll find another way.
What else? Meetok. And they are playing around. The spell appears without knowing it. Could get in with a haul and draw a card. Seems good.
Thanks. I'll be taking that now.
Good top deck. But a land does it. Yeah, nice. Yes. Could also search for it. Final boss. And our hand is acceptable. Aggressive. Replay to get in for more damage. Keep open our spell pierces. Only one our spell pierce. That's fine. I think they're going to draw. I should have played out the land first. Ah, that was a bit risky. Yep. Yeah, still, we got in for a lot of damage. Draw, nice. do you have? Oh, aggressive. I can still counter it. Hopefully, yeah, okay. This was the final boss. Not much they could have against us in this spot. There was not a lot of love for the ninjas in the set, but I think this deck is not really great, but competitive. If you like this video, please like and subscribe.